Where can all your fans find you on Usually a bar or a dumpster or something.
Well, Faye, what's the Facebook address?
www.facebook.com/gutterskunt. That's GutterSkunt.
Do you have any merchandise yet?
We're in the process of getting some, and visit the fine friend at the Gutter Skunt site, and we'll post whenever we get
Go up to ReverbNation.com. I set up a whole store there, and fucking next year you can buy it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
It's coming soon. We're just brainstorming what we're going to sell and when we're going to sell it. So,
you got aprons and clocks.
You need clocks. You need merchandise.
Gutter clock.
Right, shut up.
The alarm going off just the sound of someone taking a big duke.
The thing never works right. It really has no fucking talent whatsoever.
No.
It doesn't know how to tell you the time. All it does is bum cigarettes.
It knocks the Pabst on the floor and yells at you for it.
It hangs on the bus stop and hits on these 15-year-old girls.
I'm going to jail!
But you guys need a sticker to throw on the wall here.
Yeah, we do it, damn it.
Yeah,
you do.
Jerry, just smear some
poop.
Well, thank
you. Yeah, one more card, just go like that.
Thank
yes, thank you for the interview. Is that it?
Thank you, Slayer Mike. This has been fun in the bathroom with Better Skunk. You guys gotta come and see them. They're awesome. Right.
Pretty.
There you go. Spit on the wall and put it on there.
Yeah!
Yeah! Make the black. Eat shit.
All right, you guys gotta do one more quick thing.
We're gonna do emo to scare everybody out of this fucking place.
You're gonna smart people!
Oh!
fuck, there we go. Makes a lot of fuck. Good evening, motherfuckers, and welcome to the Roundup. We're Gunner Scott, so fuck you. Someday rain's gonna come and wash these streets fucking clean.